Immediate containment is imperative. Far too much is at stake here. You are blinded. A humanist with no cause. It's a lost cause, Director O'Brien.
Feel free to cut the bullshit, Morgan. You're playing with fire again. But this time, you will get burned.
Loose ends can only exacerbate the situation. Think twice, Director, or you may regret it.
Ah, boy, you never disappoint, Morgan. But once we have the truth, your mistakes will never be repeated.
Parker!
Yeah, time to clear out.
Thank you.
This is Chris, Vermilion, Parker, Jill. Listen carefully. The ship is done for. But we can't allow the virus to contaminate the oceans. Jessica and I are heading for the Queen Zenobia. Just hang on. We'll contact you soon. Don't die in there. Chris out.
Thank you.
all right?
Chris! Yes, we're fine. But the ship is sinking fast.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay, see you soon. Chris out.
Hear that? There.
Veltro! You almost missed the party.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay. See you soon. Chris out. That's it. Queen Zenobia.
Oh, geez. More like what's left of her.
Stay sharp. There's something out there.
Going around, hang on. good spot to board the Zenobia. We can board from here. Jessica, we have a promise to keep. Let's go.
Great. A cruise, just the two of us. Only the whole thing is sinking.
Friendly BSAA patrons, you stopped the Regia Solis. Now I will reveal what I know. Everything about the Queen Zenobia and the secrets she keeps.
What secrets?
Consider this. First, why did it take till now to find the Queen Zenobia? How was it able to float around the Mediterranean undetected? It wasn't magic. Second, why did all traces of Veltro vanish after the Terra Grigia panic?
Why don't you tell us, huh?
And third, why is someone trying to use the Regia Solis to destroy the Zenobia? The answer to those questions will lead you to an inconvenient truth. You were to have found it, and that...
Jessica, why did you fire?
To protect our people. Isn't that our job?
Don't you dare die. Damn. Raymond? What? Why? Why play the part of Veltro? Mean.
Find the truth about Terra Grigia.
What a terrible loss.
The ship doesn't have much longer. We can't let this virus contaminate the sea.
We've already searched the Queen Semiramis. So I think I know where this ship's lab is. We're headed there now.
All right. I'll try to find a way to delay the sinking. Jessica, you with me?
Yeah.
Well, a little friendly partner swapping should keep us on our toes.
Roger that. We'll take care of the virus. You two buy us some time.
Got it.
Jill, this works anywhere, even underwater. It should slow those things down.
Thanks, Chris.
Also, I've marked off all the possible locations for the lab.
He never got the hint. What a drag.
Maybe he's already taken, Jessica.
So this was all Raymond's doing?
No. I think we've only heard half the story. There's a lot about this mission that doesn't make sense yet.
Careful. The water is infested with infected.
Roger that.
Thank you.
This. I found that key on the Semiramis. The ships are exactly the same, and the lab should be this way.
Registering fingerprint. Fingerprint registration complete. Now sterilizing. Please wait.
What the?
I'm fine. Why try to hide these facilities on a cruise ship?
It makes a good cover. Who would ever suspect it?
Good point. I hope we can find out what the hell's going on.
Thank you. somewhere in this research area.
So this is the secret of Zenobia.